Okay, as employees, we must not touch any of the buttons in the... Okay, that's okay, Sumin. Just as long as you don't touch the green button, it should be fine.
No.
God damn, why are you just... Okay, Wu Chang. Safety in the worker environment is very important. Wires as such can be electrifying if used improperly. So look at these wires. It's very important that you use it. Let me demonstrate. Where are the wires? What the hell? Sumin! God! Give me those wires! Sit in the corner, Bobby!
My name's not Bobby!
I don't care! Safety is more important than names! Okay, as I was saying, using wires can be very dangerous. If you plug them into something improperly or trip over them, very bad things are gonna happen. So, let me just teach you, Wu Chang, how to do it, okay? So... Okay, Sumin, I'm gonna teach you many things in the workplace about safety. The ground has many things...
Why are you peeing on the ground? There's a restroom right there!
How did you get hired? Okay, Sumin, it's okay. Just as long as no one tries to lick the pee and smell it, cause...
Get out of here!
Okay, you know what? If something's unlabeled and it's a liquid, do not smell or lick it, okay? That's the lesson learned.
Like Barnes said, safety is golden.
What are you guys doing here? Get up. What is this? Where did you find this toy? This is company property. Okay, you know what? You both are in big trouble. Something's gonna happen. Yeah!
Woo!
Yeah, push it! Get caught faster! Yeah! Oh my god! My ankle! Don't laugh! Get back! Give me a bandaid! 911! 911! Okay, during your job, worker safety, start the engine! So, okay, during your job, it's very important to put your seatbelt. You saw last time, I fell over and I hurt my ankle. Ah, jeez, okay. Anyways, you just have to put the seatbelt over just like this and click it in. And see, you're perfectly safe now and you're restrained from getting hurt. See, no problem. I mean, what do you guys think? Very safe, right? Seatbelt is required in the workplace area. Hey, stupid!
What are you doing here?
I told you! For the duty!